Crowley. Crowley, he's got scored!
Durant then shoots. Freaky stops him.
With the right point.
He's got the point. They both rebound. They score!
With the goal again, now Pete. Out in front to Terrence, he scores! 4-0! A Silvertips record!
Welcome back, Silvertips on the power play. Brady Mason in the box as Thorne takes a shot, he scores! Cody Thorne through a screen! Power play goal for the Tips. They lead 4-0, 9 minutes to go in the third. Right point shot, that was by Potter, high and wide. Now left point to Francou, Rister in front, scores! Jason Francou, a floater from the left point. And the Silvertips have a 1-0 lead with a 1:29 to go here in period number one. A simple wrist shot, that's all it took. Setaguchi again, near the center point. Wrist shot, glove save Irving. Rebound, punch free. Comes loose to Durant. Oh my! Glove save, Leland Irving. Mark it down. Behind the net, Hoff. Out in front, there's a yellow horn, a shot. Save made, Irving, and he'll hang on. Yellow, 16 to go in the third. Mitch found in far corner. Out in front, a shot, kick, save, Ricky. Another shot, pinballs wide. Ellington up the near glass. Down the
left. In front, there's a shot. Oh,
Ricky, a great glove save. He robbed Alex Poulter in front. Mark that one down. Plays in the neutral zone, Hamill deals. Right wing in the Everett ice for Crowley. Now to Zach Hamill. Hamill cuts towards center. Right wing side, Beach in the Cougar zone. Beach, he shot, score! Kyle Beach! What else can you say there? What else can you say? What a shot. 1-0, Silvertips, 18:43 to go in the first.
Well, I got a feeling Keith has a season.
Center point, Francou. Francou down low. Shooting, scores! Now Mueller skates in the Chiefs zone, right wing side. Goes wide, far corner. Out in front, Gutierrez scores! Welcome back, Moses Gutierrez! Backhand by Tokarski. A power play goal, Silvertips lead 2-0. 18:46 to go in the second.
Get to it. And there's Moses Gutierrez to clear it down the length of the ice. Quickly up the center, Silvertips steal. 2-on-1,
Gutierrez with Mueller. To Mueller, left circle, back to Gutierrez, blocked down. Gutierrez gets it back and shot. He scores! Scores! Now Campos has it. Center point to Doyle. Doyle, top left circle to Brandon Campos. Near corner, that's Zach Hamill. Out in front, Gutierrez tips it wide. Francou will pick it up for the tip. Center point to Doyle. Doyle, he'll fake a shot. Hamill, one-timer, he scores!
Plays it new.
2-on-1. Hamill, right wing. In the Chiefs zone, Hamill. In the slot, shot, scores! Scores! Jack
Hamill this year, 0-for-4 in shootout. If he scores, the Silvertips win the game. A right-handed shot. Hamill is in. In the T-Bird zone. Hamill, he's in. He scores! Between the legs! Hamill put it between the legs! And the Silvertips win! 4-3! And they come from back!
Well, power play number 3 for the Chiefs. So far, they're 0-for-2. Left circle drawn for Irving. Mueller wins it back to Zetterick. Zetterick up the far side. As Mueller gets by Wall. Right wing shorthanded. In the Chiefs zone. Mueller's in. His shot scores! Oh, baby. What an NHL shot, Peter Mueller. For the first time in franchise history, the Everett Silvertips of the 2006-2007 WHL regular season champions.